Hello you guys, today we'll talk about why ATF oil go away from the damper of the carburetor very quickly. If you notice that the adjusting screw not turn well,
the O-ring on the adjusting screw may have worn out. These rings can be bought from the manufacturer.
I usually only buy the rings I need. I don't buy a set.
Keep in mind that all rings must be oil and gasoline resistant.
If you want to change the rubber ring inside the damper of this piston, probably you want to change also needle. Main measuring needle. I want to say that needles are different. This designation of needle.
To see the designation, you need to look under the needle spring and pull the needle.
Let's install needle to the piston.
Here the needle has an internal thread.
Also, I need special screw.
It is a very small screw and easy to lose. Unfortunately, I once lost one of these screws. This is a non-original screw made according to the drawing.
Special fixation screw. Okay. This screw in right position. And then we can adjusting our needle.
And we can see clockwise rotation increases CO and anti-clockwise rotation reduces CO.
This special tool you can do in yourself. Not difficult in this tool. I want to say that this tool can be two types. This is a razor blade type. What I using, and it may be Allen wrench. Correct me if I'm wrong, but it seems to me 1/8 of inch size. If you also want to change the needles, be careful with designation of needles. All needles different.
Here we can see which needles were used for Volvo carburetors. Different years, different engines, and of course different needles. Under the spring we can see metering needle marking. To see this marking you just need to pull the needle.
This is a B1FD marking, and judging by this marking, we can say that this is a needle for B21 engine from 1981 to 1984.
Repair kits for carburetors are all different. Some have only gaskets and washers, some have rubber rings and needles with jets. These kits are not always on sale, but you can always buy a rubber diaphragm. And this is a list of all carburetor parts. You can also buy a carburetor adjustment tool. Well, I'm using non-original tool. Razor blade type. If you want, subscribe to the channel. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Here is an instruction on how to replace this rubber ring. These instructions must be followed so as not to scratch the inner surface.
And it seems to me that if this flat washer is installed and it is in its place, then there is a possibility that no one has adjusted this needle yet.
This is data for CO adjustment.
Thank you so much for your time. Bye for now.